Meghan Markle's wardrobe malfunction has Twitter buzzing. Meghan Markle rocked a vibrant red dress during her trip to Fiji with Prince Harry recently. But it wasn't the way she donned the flattering dress that had everyone's attention. As the Inquisitor already reported, it was the small blunder dangling from the bottom of the back of her dress that people can't stop talking about. Being referred to on social media and by media outlets as everything from a fashion faux pas to a wardrobe malfunction, the internet has become obsessed with the return label still attached to the dress. While no one was holding back and pointing out the fashion mistake, Twitter lit up with people offering nothing but love, support, and understanding for the blunder. Many took to Twitter to acknowledge it was a relatable mistake that happened all the time. Moreover, many pointed out if you felt the need to place blame anywhere, it should be placed with Markle's staff. These individuals argued those overseeing her wardrobe should have been more diligent in noticing and removing the return the label. Overall, the general consensus was that everyone makes mistakes and the wardrobe malfunction just strengthened the fact that Meghan is just like everyone else. In one very detailed tweet, a user named Deborah Marshall placed the blame largely on Meghan's staff. Not in the low-cut or high-slit way, but in some photos her bra and tummy are quite visible. However, I feel for her as it seems her staff might be letting her down, such as with the dress tag earlier today. Meghan herself is giving her all and working very hard, Deborah said.